At that time, Manson had, I think, two records. He hadn't broken big yet. He was open to anything. He said, I want to do the Marilyn Monroe photo, except it's going to be me naked, you know. I said, sure, we can do it. We did it in the living room. It was easy. It was before he got this manager that just shut off all contact with him.